flyweight division matchup. Man, is it good to see a striker of this caliber make the walk to the UFC octagon tonight. Really decorated on the feet, and no surprise, he's definitely interested, Joe, in keeping this fight standing. We'll see if he can put on a striking clinic tonight. Takedown defense will be a weapon of use if he can keep the fight upright. Scary for the opposition tonight.
This guy has insanely fast kicking technique. If you are within kicking range, you are in a world of trouble.
Stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and stand and trade with this young man, you're playing with fire. Frightening knockout power. Go look at the highlight reel. As good a reel as anybody in the sport, you can be sure he'll be looking to find a home for those heavy hands early and often. You do not want to get in a slugfest with this young contender, I can assure you of that.
This guy has nasty arm bars and leg locks. It is his specialty, and if he gets a hold of a limb, you either tap or it snaps.
And now our tail of the tape for this flyweight tilt. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart, with some differences in height and a similar reach.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'2" tall. Weighing in at 121 pounds, fighting out of Helsinki, Finland, Magic Man. And now he is his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 125 pounds, fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, Ben Chen.
Round one. That kick blocked by Ben Nguyen. Another shot lands upstairs. And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Ben Nguyen. And he connects there.
Check that one.
Lands a big right hand early.
A lot of power into that uppercut but missed.
And now he lands a combination.
Hurt him with that Superman punch. Oh, head kick! Try some serious power in that kick but misses.
And both guys really throwing with a forward. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night.
With the jab.
Leg kick now. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Front kick to the body.
Closing the distance here.
Nice punch in the clinch.
Boy, time clock. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. Look like he's getting started a little bit.
He's in big trouble. Boom! Shin to the dome.
And the takedown attempt. But he does not land it. How about that shin? Just out of range with the straight left hand. Establishing the jab here. With 90 seconds to go in round one.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Nice knee to the body there by Ben Nguyen.
Good combination there.
as well. Just misses there with the left.
Caught him with a punch.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. 45 seconds remain in the round. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Nguyen.
Good straight left.
Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely. Right hand lands flush there, Joe. Well, straight right hand.
Excellent strike here, lands on target. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick.
Because you're in shape. You're the one that's moving. You're the one that's driving this fight.
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
He's doing a nice job putting it all together.
Looking for the left hook.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Total strikes. Just missing on the uppercut there.
Tagged him.
Uppercut there blocked by Nguyen.
And he's looking for that left.
Right left combo by Nguyen. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into.
Oh, he's rocked.
Oh, he might be out.
He's got the clinch.
Oh, he pummels. Now he's got double underhooks, Joe. Punch to the body is blocked. Allen for hooks. That knee might have landed there.
Excellent takedown defense.
Just misses with the straight left hand. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace. An uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Nguyen gets tagged by that stiff jab. He's got to get that guard up, Joe. Hand speed, man. Nguyen gets tagged with that jab. Pretty good weapon for him tonight.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Less than a minute to go now in round two. Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he can change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Seconds winding down in round two.
Tags him. Shot lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Big round.
Round underway.
Slightly deflected.
Another strike to the body, really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. You didn't see a lot of that in the earlier rounds, making up for lost time here. just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe, and at least if his body...
Wow! He is clearly in big, big trouble. Hard straight punch.
He slips the punch nicely there. How about that chin?
Really threw everything in that uppercut.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now. Nice body kick there. Not there. Under 2 minutes now to go.
Nice knee to the body. He's got the clinch.
Right on the button. And follows up with another one.
Got double underhooks. Whips that punch in.
Oh, that's a stiff jab there, and it again lands exactly at the intended target. And defensively, Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot to be desired. He's got to figure out a way to move that head and get it over that center line. Finds his range with the jab. Just missed with the left there. And that one certainly found the target. Oh, he continues to attack that bloody cheek. His face is a mess.
And that shot lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very impressive strike.
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Well, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever.
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Straight right. Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Such good movement.
Huge right hand.
Big right hand.
He's got him right here.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Shot to the body.
Nice takedown.
Oh, strong punch there by Ben Nguyen.
Got a pass here. Very nice. Just tagging the right hand there. Tries to pass, but can't.
Strong body work here, staying busy.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard.
All right, referee not seeing enough action there. We go back to the center of the octagon now. And again, Joe, he's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Constantly a moving target.
Nice front kick to the body.
Final minute now of round four.
This could be it right here.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout. Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Check it out here. And he's out.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. And here once
again, we're laying out his final start for this contest at 4 minutes, 20 seconds, and round number 4. And playing the winner by knockout,
so there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically.